the CSGO tournament circuit is one of the most competitive in all of esports, and it's one of the few games that still relies on this format for the bulk of its competition. As with all other games, some events are more important than others, and when it comes to CSGO, the major is king. These are two tournaments each year officially sponsored by Valve that offer staggering million-dollar prize pools. In 2019, Astralis won both. Astralis entered 2019 as the best team in the world. They had won six of the largest tournaments in 2018, including the second major of the year. They were named the Esports Team of the Year at the Esports Awards in 2018 for their success. While many people may have felt content with these accomplishments and taken a step back to relax, Astralis did the opposite. 2019 was their year to make history. The first major of 2019 was IEM Katowice. Due to their success in 2018, Astralis was immediately placed in the new Legends portion of the competition. They got off to an incredible start, dominating their opponents in the Swiss bracket. They defeated Complexity, Cloud9, and Renegades with ease, securing their place in the new championship stage. They finished this portion of the tournament with a plus 45 round differential, nearly triple what Na'Vi and Team Liquid were able to accumulate with the next highest differentials in the competition. Entering the final knockout portion of the tournament, Astralis demonstrated that they were by far the strongest team in Katowice. They swept NIP and MIBR en route to the finals, and although both teams put up a good fight on one map, they were utterly dominated on the other. Ence was waiting for them in the finals, but was also swept aside in very convincing fashion. Astralis was crowned the championships of Katowice and became only the third team in CSGO history to win back-to-back majors.
Astralis, they join an elite club, back-to-back majors, three in the cabinet. They don't lose a single map on the Spodex stage.
This alone would have been an incredible accomplishment, but their work wasn't done yet. The second major of the year was in Berlin, and Astralis geared up to win their third straight major. Astralis was again immediately placed in the new Legend stage, but this time encountered some adversity. They defeated Dream Eaters and G2 before failing to NRG in the third match of their Swiss bracket. Then they encountered Crazy, who they were able to defeat in order to advance to the new champion stage. Once the knockout portion of the tournament began, Astralis once again looked unstoppable. They swept Team Liquid in two relatively close matches before getting their revenge on NRG with a second sweep. This placed them in the finals against Vanguard, who they absolutely dominated en route to making CS history. With their win in Berlin, Astralis became the first team to ever win three consecutive majors.
The fourth time overall, three total in a row. They have just reestablished dominance. Forget the hiccup that was Team Liquid. Astralis seems back and in a big way.
No team has ever accomplished what Astralis did with their performance in 2019, winning both majors in the year, forever cementing their place in CSGO history. This lineup, consisting of Device, Dupree, Zipnix, Glaive, and Magisk, will go down as one of the strongest and most consistent rosters of all time.